This is Tomorrow's Cure, a podcast from Mayo Clinic and PRX. I'm Cathy Wurzer. Can you believe that we're back for season three? I am so excited to continue exploring the latest breakthroughs shaping the future of medicine. This season, we're imagining a world where disease doesn't just get treated, it's stopped before it even begins.
Cathy, you're describing the Holy Grail, which is the ability to avoid a disease or prevent a disease before it even happens.
We'll also dive into new advancements that are empowering patients to take charge of their own care.
This tracking really enables patients to take ownership and think about their own progress, and it gives them that feedback. They see how they're doing better. They're getting hopeful, and it's definitely affecting them.
I think the more that you put the data in front of our patients, the patients have the ability to affect the change because they're the ones that are going to be making the decisions out in the world.
Looking to the future, researchers are also looking at ways to bring innovative technology into the clinic faster than ever before.
The majority of us work in and around research for the opportunity. There's just so much that we don't know yet, and there's so much potential. And that's what gets me excited about research in general, is that we're making progress and we're making a difference in the lives of people across the world.
I think we need to focus on ways that we can use this technology to do simpler things that have huge public health impact, that we can get into the clinic sooner rather than later, and have just less risk to our patients.
My dream really is that we're able to prevent Alzheimer's and related dementias. And I think if we can get to that spot where not only do we have the therapies or the ability to diagnose, but that it's accessible around the world and that we've been able to be a small part of that transformation.
And we'll even consider what the future of cancer care will look like.
The movement is to really redefine the way we care for patients with cancer, to have a care that is more patient-centered, that brings the care to the patient, not only expecting the patient come to us every single time.
I think if we position it as innovation with safety, as a natural step forward to making cancer care more compassionate and kind, while also preserving and respecting patient choice, then it gives us more opportunity to be compassionate in how we treat people.
Healthcare is rapidly changing, but listen, and you'll find that Tomorrow's Cure is already here. Season 3 of Tomorrow's Cure starts June 25th.